You come not to a revengeful, wrathful God. You come to a tender hearted, it's called a throne of mercy. Mercy. He said, come and find what? Revenge? No. Grace to help in your time of need. Oh, how, isn't that worth a praise God or something from you? But why are they avoid the throne, even though it's their only place of support? I call them rambling saints. They ramble because they don't have that settled experience. They have no high priest.